Good morning, students. Today we shall continue with exercise 11.5. In the previous class, we completed up to question number 3. So today we are going to start with question number 4. Okay, let's read question number 4. A school opened on 1st April after the examination and closed for summer vacation on 5th May. How long did the school remain open? Okay, let's do this question. Days school remain open in April. See here, school was open on 1st April. Means how many days are there in April? 30 days. So write 30 days. Okay, days school remain open in May. See here, closed for summer vacation on 5th. It means the school was closed on 5th, then school was open up to 4th, okay, in May. So how many days the school remain open in May? 1st to 4th, how many days? 4 days. Now the question is asking, how long did the school remain open? Therefore school remain open for, what will you do? We'll add it. Okay, add 30 plus 4 is 34 days. 30 plus 4 is 34 days. Like this you have to solve this question. So question number 4 is like this. Okay, now let's move to question number 5. Let's read question number 5. Ayush left for Canada on 3rd October and came back on 28th December. Means he left on 3rd October and came back on 28th December. Means he was in on 28th. So up to 27th December we need to calculate. Okay. For how many days did he remain out of town? Okay. So let's find out. You know how many days are there in October? 31, and he left for Canada on 3rd, means he was in India up to 2nd October. See, so what you need to do, 31 minus 2, how many days? 29 days he was out in Canada. Okay, right. Question number 5. Days Ayush remain out in October. See, 31 minus 2 is 29 days. Okay, now October, and he came back on December. So October, then November, whole month days Ayush remain out in November. November, how many days? 30 days. Okay, and days are used remain out in December. Okay, December. He came back on 28th December. He came back on 28th December. So up to 27th December he was out. So 1st to 27 is 27 days only. To write it, 27 days. Therefore, I use remain out for what we'll do? Add 9 plus 7 is 16, right? 6, 1 goes here. 3 plus 2, 5 plus 2, 7 plus 1, 8. 86 days. 86 days. So, once again, look at this question. Days are used remain out in October, 29 days. November, whole month, 30 days. December, he was out up to 27 because he came back on 28. So, he was out up to 27 December. So, 1st to 27 December is 27 days. Now, add all. I use remain out for 86 days. Okay. Like this, you have to find out this question. Okay. Now, look at question number 6. Look at question number 6 now. See here. Karuna took 25 days leave. Karuna took 25 days leave from office. Okay. When did she join the office back if her leave started from 18th January? Leave started from 18th January. It means Karuna was not on leave on 17th. Clear? Understood? So how many days are there in January? 31. 31 minus 17 you have to do. To find out number of days Karuna was leave in. See here, we have got 14 days in January and we know Karuna was on leave for 25 days. So on what date Karuna joined the office? So 24 will be subtracted from 14 will be subtracted from 25. So 25 minus 14, how much? 11. Number of days for which Karuna was on leave in February. So 14 plus 11 is 25. So 11 days in February. First to 11 is 11 days. On what date did Karuna join the office? If Karuna was on leave up to 11th February, then Karuna must join the office on 12th February. Therefore, Karuna joined the office on 12th February. Clear? Karuna joined the office on 12th February. Once again, I'll explain you this question. Look at here. Number of days for which Karuna was on leave in January. January. For this, what you need to do? Karuna was on leave from 18th January to 31st January in January. Okay. So what you need to do? 31 minus 17 is 14 days. Okay. So for 14 days, Karuna was on leave in January. Now, number of days for which Karuna was on leave in February. Now, for how many days Karuna was on leave in February? For this, what you need to do? Total days of leave was 25 days. 25 minus 14 is 11. So 11 days she remained on leave in February. So
फर्स्ट टू 11 इज 11 मीन्स अप टू 11th फेब्रुअरी शी वाज ऑन लीव. तो ऑन विच डे और डेट करुणा ज्वाइन द ऑफिस, करुणा मस्ट ज्वाइन आफ्टर 11th, दैट इज करुणा ज्वाइन द ऑफिस ऑन 12th फेब्रुअरी. लाइक दिस यू हैव टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन. क्लियर? सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 विल डू इन द ऑनलाइन क्लास टुडे. ओके, थैंक यू.